In 1977, Shakespear introduced the ugly stick, a rod so strong, so durable, and yet so sensitive. It became the number one selling rod in America. You think by now the country... Guess not. Ugly Stick by Shakespear. Still America's strongest, most sensitive rod.